以前有一个人，我的问题是 ，My question is， 以前有几个人，是一个，还是俩，还是仨，这是一个俩，还是仨。
一个，好一个。以前有一个人，以前不是有，不是有，俩人，来不是有，也不是有，来啊，不是有仨人。
以前有一个人，他或者她名字叫啥？ Anybody give me answer? Just any answer out of your.
丁平。哎，叫什么？丁平。叫丁平啊。好，叫丁丁，好吧。好，叫丁丁啊。好。
谢谢。 So， 他或者他名字叫丁丁。对，丁丁还是个 dragonfly。哎，丁丁。他或者他名字叫丁丁。那他。 名字是不是叫平平？不是，他名字不是叫平平，他名字是叫丁丁。So， 他名字不是叫平平，很好，丁丁。 I have a question for you, okay? 丁丁今年多大？
十岁。
十岁。哦，十岁。啊，这是十岁。一二三四五六七八九十。十岁。啊，丁丁今年。 哦，四岁。丁丁今年九岁还是四岁？四岁。丁丁今年四岁。丁丁今年不是九岁。丁丁今年四岁。四岁。 丁丁在哪儿上学？ Give me answer, please.
小学。丁丁在小学上学。Another
question for you. 丁丁在小学上学。 还是 or 大学上学？小学。好，丁丁在小学上学。小学。小学 OK， 丁丁不得大学上学。 丁丁在小学上学。好，那丁丁上几年级？啊？一年级。哦，上一年级。 OK。丁丁上一年级，上不上？
不上。
好，来看，好，这是大家的填空哈，好，以前，what does 以前 mean？ That table.
When
you and T students.
Long time ago.
Before. 很好。Once upon a time. 以前有。有是啥意思？ What does you mean? Have or there was or there are. Okay. Oh, there is. 以前有几个人？
一个。
几个 means how many? 几个？
一个
人。So 以前有一个人。不是俩人。
不是。
那不是啥人。是一个人。以前有一个人。OK， 名字叫啥？名字叫啥？
管。
叫顶梁。名字叫顶梁。名字不叫平平，不叫平平，名字叫丁丁。OK， 丁丁多大了？
四岁。
哦，丁丁四岁。丁丁是四岁，丁丁不是九岁。
不是九岁。
丁丁四岁。好，平平不是四岁。平平。不是四岁，丁丁四岁。啊，丁丁带男孩上学。
小学。
上丁丁上，丁丁带小学上。
小。
几年级？
一年级。
Which grade？
一年级。
一年级。丁丁不是上二年级，不是。丁丁上一年级，哎，丁丁在小学上学，丁丁不是在大学上学。Anybody get lost?
No.
Okay, baby. 丁丁在小学上学 ，You get it?
Yes.
丁丁不是在大学上学，大学不是。丁丁在小学上一年级。丁丁不是在大学上一年级。丁丁在小学上一年级。You can see you repeat a lot. That's called circling. Circling basically, if I tell you, Ding Ding went to first grade.I will say, Ping Ping went to first grade, or I change the subject, and then I change the object. So, which grade? Then basically, you circle the subject part and the object part more often than the verbs. So, in that way, you ask three kinds of questions. Basically, yes or no question, and either or question, and WH questions.So you ask too many questions, but kids only are required to, not kids, I mean, students are only required to give me short answers. After their short answers, I always say the complete sentence again so they have a chance to listen to it again. And many times they don't feel that repetitive. So as long, you know, until the sounds get in their heads, the meaning get in their heads, then we should not start.Right. So basically, it's the sounds oral first. 谢谢丁丁。谢谢大家。